First, earlier this month, CNN reported equipment produced by a Chinese company could be a potential threat to Malmstrom Air Force Base's missile complex. The CEO of a Montana company that uses the equipment says there is no threat.
MTN's Margaret DeMarco has more on how this equipment is being used in rural Montana.
The Havre, Montana-based Triangle Communications has used equipment from a Chinese company, Huawei, since 2012. The CEO, Craig Gates, says the recent CNN story does not accurately portray how Triangle uses the equipment.
The questions that he asked were very specific to where he wanted the article to go.
Gates says this is why they decided to not provide a comment to CNN for their recent story on Triangle Communications.
Huawei around Malmstrom Air Base is fixed wireless internet. So what we're doing is we have it on towers that we put up until we can get there and build fiber to our members' homes and businesses.
The CNN report talks about Huawei being banned from bidding on U.S. government contracts, and federal employees are not allowed to use any of Huawei products. Huawei also recently sued the U.S. government, arguing the ban is unconstitutional.
They got right in the story that the Department of Defense has said that they see an issue with Huawei equipment.
The CNN report brought up the possibility of Huawei equipment tracking airmen as they come and go from the missile field.
It's not a mobile play. Nobody's phone's being tracked on it. So we have no idea what airmen are or are not doing around Malmstrom Air Force Base.
Gates says that Huawei equipment being used connects to antennas that can only be programmed to 700 megahertz.
The government doesn't even use 700 megahertz equipment. So no matter what Huawei could do on that particular location, it would do nothing to anybody other than possibly interfere with the members' home internet.
Gates says the Huawei equipment will no longer be used as they lay more fiber lines to that area.
I just want to put everybody's mind at ease that Triangle in no way would do something like that.
CNN also reported that Triangle Communications is a part of the Rural Wireless Association. Gates says they have not been a member in years. Gates also says Triangle Communications is not one of the companies that receives universal services funding for their cellular operation, like CNN suggests. In Great Falls, Margaret DeMarco, MTN News.
Gates says the government has never informed him or anyone at Triangle Communications of any issues with Huawei equipment.